Ladies and gentlemen, once again, you're listening to Dr. J.H. Rembert here on Distinct Talk at Distinct Broadcast Network. It is here where we embrace, equip, and empower the people of God through the Word of God. As I am always, I am excited about tonight's broadcast because anytime I have the chance to get the Word of God out to the people of God, I always count it a privilege and an honor. Listen, I want to beg of you to please press the share button, subscribe to our YouTube channel, make sure you hit your friends, let them know that we are on the air. And I want to first of all say thank you to all of my loyal listeners for your continuous support. I want you to know that your support has not gone unnoticed. I want to tell all of my prayer warriors, thank you for all of your continuous prayers, because this is because of you, your subscriptions, and also your prayers, the reason why we are still here. So I want to take this time and opportunity to give a shout out to a couple people, to Kenya Gordon, to Jasmine McCoy, Miss Rembert, also to all of my podcasters here, that's right, to Mr. Twan himself, which he has now his own broadcast through Distinct Broadcast Network, entitled Machiavelli. Make sure you go and check him out. His music is more geared towards the younger crowd, the hip-hop crowd, but hey, he's still a part of the DBN Network family. I want to give a special shout out to my sister, my friend, my confidant, my pal, my prayer warrior, Mr. Janithia T.C. Mack, who's also a broadcaster. For those who have yet to hear her, she is a powerhouse preacher. Make sure you check her out. She goes 12 o'clock noon on Facebook. So for her hour of power, also check out Delana Cunningham, Billy BJ Williams, Stephen Cunningham. Listen, this list can go on, but before I get into all of the great announcements that we have in store for you, I want to make sure I keep this hour of power empowered for you. So please stay tuned. As always, as I said before, make sure you hit the share button. Thank you for tuning in. We have more music for you, and I'll be back soon.
Somewhere, somewhere,
somewhere,
Lord, I've got to be,
somewhere,
gotta be,
somewhere,
oh yeah. come back. Can't even guess it. Oh, I do know every tongue will confess and every knee shall bow. I won't be called open. Oh no, don't have time for wishing. I've got to live right and do right so I can be somewhere listening. Whoa, I just want to be there.
Yes, indeed. It can feel. couldn't say one word. If I couldn't say one word. If I couldn't say one word. Oh, I'll just wave my hand. Do you know the man? Jesus, do you know the man? Jesus, oh, do you know the man? Jesus, oh, I know that he is a friend,
friend of mine.
Oh, did you know this man?
Jesus.
Do you know the man?
Jesus.
Yeah, I know that he is
a friend of mine.
Oh, there's a man on the river. There's a man on the river.
I'm gonna do the verses.
Oh, won't it be grand?
Yes, sir.
Won't it be grand? Won't it be grand? Won't it be grand? I'm going home to live with Jesus.
Yeah.
Won't it be grand?
Oh,
won't it be
I'm going home, yeah, to live with Jesus. Won't it be grand? Oh, sometimes I'm up and sometimes I'm down. Sometimes I'm level to the ground. But I'm going, yes, I'm
home to live.
Troubles and all of your trials and all of your trips. Come on, put those hands together and praise the Lord, everybody. Thank you, Lord.
I'm not worried about tomorrow or the trials it may bring. For by faith I am the victor. I can conquer anything. I cast my cares at your feet, and Lord, you comfort me, and by faith I pray that you wave the troubles away.
Listen, Isaac. Don't you be discouraged when faith threatens your life, but hold your head up high. Oh, in Christ you can survive, and it's in my lowest meaning. Jesus Christ, He's in there. Oh, hear me when I say. Come on, everybody, let's tell our troubles by. Here we go. Come on, say it loud. Come on. By thy troubles, you thought that you could win. Na, 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 na.
Don't you know I've come for you again? I never had no doubt that you.
Come on, Lord. Listen.
Whatever your problem be, wave it away.
La 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 di da.
Whatever your trouble is, wave it away.
Everybody say it soft. Listen. Shh. Give it to Jesus. Oh, He can.
Oh,
He can burn it. Open your mouth and share with me. Come on.
Just waiting away.
Anybody been baptized? Has your soul been converted? And you feel alright? Said I stepped in the water. Said I stepped in the water. Said I stepped in the water. Stepped in the water. Stepped in the water. Stepped in the water. Said the water was cold. Said the water was cold. Said that water was cold. Said that water was cold. Chill my body. Chill my body. Chill my body. But not my soul. I made it great. Said I sweep the sound. That save a wreck. A wreck like me. I was a lord. Anybody hear me, Lord? Anybody hear me, Lord? Anybody hear me, Lord? Come on, anybody hear me, Lord? But Jesus found you, and you're free at last. Anybody free at last? Anybody free at last? I stepped in the water. I stepped in the water. I stepped in the water.
Can I take you to down North Carolina? Outside the county line, just for a few moments. I'm living it like
I'm living it like just to live on, yeah.
And with the Lord,
and with the Lord, I know that I shall reign.
I shall not stray.
I shall not stray.
You're God Almighty.
With Him I say,
hear you.
Now my peace will be
yeah.
On one day.
Yeah. I'm living it like
Thank you.
to myself. Said I remember the day you changed my soul. Said I remember the day you made me whole. You put cocaine on.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, you're listening to the sounds of Minister Rembert here on Distinct Talk, our power. Again, this is here where we embrace, equip, and empower the people of God through the word of God. I'm sorry, I'm getting a little tired here. But however, I don't care what your situation is. I don't care what you may be going through. Remember that God is able to turn it. But before he do, you must remember that you have been blessed, broken, and given for the season that you're in. Please remember to press the share button and stay tuned.
Lord, why are things upside down in my life? Today we have an answer in Jesus' name. Come on, Lucinda Moore, talk about being less broken and given.
You've been told so long, your blessings were on the way, and you've done all you can to stand. The more you try to win, the more you seem to lose. Makes you wonder if this guy or man. My friend, you just keep the faith. God will help you run this race. Just remember, his word never fails. For everything is in divine order for you. And in time, his plan he'll reveal. And your promise
will come to pass. Although you felt so broken,
there is healing.
There's healing here at last.
Ooh.
Oh, God is going to show you
your plan for your life. Will of the master's plan. There's never a mistake, no trials you can face. Just remember, still in his hand. Never mind the enemy who from you would try to keep.
Jesus break it.
Let Jesus break it.
Let Jesus break it.
you live life with the spirit of expectancy, not only would you receive a harvest, but the thing you petition God for, expect it, and it shall come to pass.
Expecting great things, I'm expecting great things. I'm using my faith, and I'm expecting great things.
I'm expecting great things.
Yeah.
grandmother, she told me a long time ago, she said, well, Jesus is,
oh yes, he is,
the mountain. Jesus is,
Jesus is,
I know he is, yeah,
the mountain.
Y'all,
song is for everybody.
or you broke in the back door, but you're already in here now. If God has delivered you from anything, get up on your feet right now. Break it out. Now, in order to participate, you need a little room. Tell your neighbor, I need a little room, little room, little room, little room, little room, little room. If you need to move on out in the aisle belongs to you. Bring it down for me again. Ha! Now, when I count to three, Atlanta, I want you to do me a favor. I want you to clap like you're from Durham, North Carolina, outside the county line. How many don't have a problem giving God some praise with your hands? Here we go, Atlanta. One, two, three.
God, He won't fail. Specialize. So many times I should have been gone, but Lord, you took it up on your own to lend a hand to my situation that's favored. So many crazy things came my way, but Lord, you held me, wouldn't let me sway. The only reason that I'm still here is favor.
Maybe.
beside the quiet street. Here is just my failing hand, yes. And he helps me to do what honors him the most. That's why I'm safe. That's why I'm safe. That's why I'm safe.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, I want to tell you thank you for tuning in tonight on this particular segment of Distinct Talk Hour of Power, brought to you proudly by Minister Dr. Javon H. Rembert here at Distinct Talk, brought to you by Distinct Broadcast Network. Again, it is here where we embrace, equip, and empower the people of God through the Word of God. As always, I was excited and am excited and shall always be excited anytime that God gives me the opportunity to get the Word of God out to the people of God. As always, I'm going to continue to pray for you as I continue to ask you to pray for me. Please be sure to check out our website. We have a couple events coming up. I do know that the brothers of the South Broward Alumni Chapter, the South Broward Chapter of Delta Nu Omega Christian Fraternity, they will be hosting our, we will be hosting our Black Business Exchange in the month of May. So I want to ask that you please check it out. Check out the date, the time, the location will be at West Park Preparatory High School. Also, we ask for your prayers for the members that was gunned down yesterday in Tennessee due to another senseless gun violence. This event took place at a Waffle House, and we want to ask for your prayers for the members of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated as they lost a soror in the middle of that event that took place. Also, I want to say congratulations to the members of Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated, Delta Eta Chapter. They just actually had their line crossed. Also, to the members of the Broward County Chapter of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated, who just made it into the sorority, as well to the Miami Alumni Chapter of Delta Sigma Theta, to the 65 members that made it into their chapter. I want to say congratulations also to everyone, each of you in respectful places. Remember, you can advertise your business here on the Distinct Broadcast Network. Also, we're getting ready to start back up our broadcast. We're booking now. We have a couple people booked. Off the top of my head, we have Delana Cunningham. She will be doing another segment. We do have myself will be interviewed. My head is filled with so many things that we have in store. I know we have April Chanel. We have Miss Tatiana Braxton. She's going to be speaking about the LGBTQ community, speaking about the rights of transgender. We have a couple more people lined up, but listen, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel. You can always go back and see some of our broadcasts done on there. Also, you can listen to some of our podcasts on there. Also, I want to say a special shout out to Pastor J.C. Howard from St. Ruth in Dania Beach, Florida. Hey, if you're not too busy, check him out on Monday nights. Young, gifted, and talented. He has his own podcast airing on iHeartRadio, so make sure you subscribe to his channel as well. Also, if you have any students that live in the Broward or Dade County area, then you, parents, you are looking for a nice private school to enroll your child or children in, please give us a call at 954-919-9629. West Park Preparatory and High School will be glad to serve you and your children. We're located at 2201 Southwest 42nd Avenue in the beautiful city of West Park. We do accept the McKay, Gardner, and Step Up for Student Scholarships. But hey, listen, the hour is far spent. The time now is 12:37 a.m. and I'm getting ready to sign off. But before I do, I want to ask that you please continue to pray for me as I continue to pray for you. It's always my prayer that God will continue to bless and keep you. It's my prayer. Love you. Good night.
When I look back over my life and I see all the things God's done for me, been through danger, heartaches, and trouble, I thank the Lord, He's rescued me.
than the Lord. He spared my life. Oh, yes, he did. Now I can say that I'm still here, and it's by the grace of God. When I look back over my life and I see all the things the Lord has brought me through, been through sickness, trials, and suffering, I thank the Lord. He's blessed me still. Oh, I could have lost the faith, and I could have failed from His grace. Now I can say that I'm still here. By the grace of God.